You couldn't stop coal. Had to run itself out. You had to take it. Typhoons hit the ship with all the fury of nature unleashed. To this battle also, the North Carolina stood up with determination. Time after time, she came through the fiercest of storms. At the end of August 1945, she was off Japan itself, finding shore installation. Lieutenant Jacobs and Lieutenant Oliver were in the showboat seaplanes searching for downed pilots. Oliver spotted an airman right in Tokyo Bay and landed to rescue him. The water was rough as Oliver unstrapped his belt and leaned over to help the swimming pilot. A sudden wave. And over he went. Without a pilot, the seaplane raced away, taxiing in wild circles around the bay. Then it turned toward the men in the water.